On October 27, the Yerevan suburb of Nor Nork became home to the second location of the Ghoghanj Children's Center. The newest location will provide 100 socially vulnerable children with the opportunity to attend after-school and summer school programs free of charge.
Ինչ է Ղողանջ։ Սա մի վայր է, որտեղ երեխաները ոչ միայն սովորում են, դառնում են բան իմաստ, ձեռք են բերում շատ-շատ կարողություններ, այլ նաև գտնում են ձեռք են բերում մի շարք արժեքներ, որոնք ամբողջ կյանքի ուղեկից են ձեռք։ Հավատում են իրենց ուժերին, դառնում են ինքնավստահ, Եվ իրենց քաղաքացիական բարձր դիտարկությամբ քայլում են առաջ։
The decision to establish a center in Nor Nork was made because of the large number of needy families and children in the immediate area. The new center will provide several core classes including English, Russian, computer, design, painting, theater, and dance. Due to the hard work, dedication, and vision of Diana Grigoryan, Executive Director of Ghoghanj, and her staff, the center has been able to help socially vulnerable children, giving them the support and guidance they need to succeed. In the last 2 years, 13 children have been accepted into college as a direct result of the tutoring and mentoring they received during their days at Ghoghanj. The Ghoghanj Children's Center was established 11 years ago and operates its center in Yerevan at a location provided rent-free through the Paros Foundation.
I'd like to thank the Dedurian Foundation from New York because they have the faith in the Paros Foundation in Indiana to open a second center to provide all these new children this wonderful opportunity.